my name is Yesola. It is the grand finale of FOT, Festival of Talent Rising Stars. And yeah, we started with a lot of contestants, but we have just 9 contestants standing. And I will be speaking to them one after the other. And here with me is one of the contestants, Deborah John. Hi, Deborah.
Hi.
So how do you feel to be here to this moment? Because it's been a long journey. You know, we have a lot of contestants and yeah, you people are just 9 now. So how do you feel?
I feel very grateful. My heart is full of gratitude to God. I am also very excited because, you know, being among many talented people, you know, to have been selected and have made it up to this point, I acknowledge that, you know, God has really been good to me.
So how do you deal with your nerves on stage?
My nerves?
Yeah.
Well, I'll say that God has helped me because I've been a church singer for like almost all my life. So doing this at a competition kind of level was different, but you know, God has helped me. Yes, and also our coaches have also been very, very, very supportive for us or with us every step of the way.
All right, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Moving us further, please put your hands together for Deborah.
Good day, everyone. Can I ask a favor? Can I ask a favor? So I'll be giving the musicians, our esteemed musicians, a cue to end or hold on the instrumentation. And I would implore us, everyone out there, to sing the song. It's a song that we all know. Is my request accepted? Thank you. My help coming from the Lord.
Lift up my eyes to the hills, from whence comes my help. My help cometh from the Lord, the one which made heaven and earth. He said he will not suffer thy foot to be moved. The Lord which keepeth thee, he will not slumber nor sleep. For the Lord is thy keeper, the Lord is thy shade upon thy right hand, upon thy right hand.
Lord, the Lord is
right, give it up for Deborah.